see it started a few months after the bombs dropped. Hiroshima in Japan and Nagasaki shocked. The Second World War ended with the peace talks. Then all of a sudden came the Western and the East blocks. They couldn't do it, the Allies were no longer friends. Then President Truman signed a doctrine that would try to end the communist expansion by the Soviet Union. The movement need to stop before it start to become a trend. Then the U.S. started the NATO alliance, and the Soviets began the Warsaw Pact to try to fight it, though they didn't really battle each other a single time. Through their proxy wars, millions of people suffered and died. Vietnam, they didn't wanna get along, dropping bombs, testing their own nuclear arms. It was something, yeah. I told you nothing, yeah. They fight to death, yeah. It's all for nothing, yeah. Someone,
this Cold War, this Cold War. Give me four, take a photo so you know, bro. But did you know, though, that the Cold War wasn't supposed to be no more, no more. Hey, the Cold War, this Cold War. Give me four, take a photo so you know, bro. But did you know, though, that the Cold War wasn't supposed to be no more, no more.
The Cold War was a period of geopolitical tension between the Soviet Union and the United States from 1947 to 1991. These were the wars and conflicts that took place starting after World War II.
1948, the Berlin blockade, the Soviets stopped the Western Railway. Spies everywhere, KGB, CIA, Chinese Civil War, another battle working on the way. U.S. backed the Chinese army, but swiftly got defeated by the People's Republic of China. Then they quickly greeted by the Soviets, America competed. Then another civil war had kicked off, this one's in Korea. The expansion, hope to contain communists in its advancements of the policies that we did not really agree with. Then another race rose, way up to the stars. That's a space race, Sputnik, satellites in charge. Now it's safe to say, fire really start to get ignited when the U.S. backed the Bay of Pigs and paid for all that fighting. Tried to overthrow Castro, but we failed, we not invited. Then the Soviets responded with the Cuban Missile Crisis. Nuclear weapons ready to strike on every nation. It's the closest that we ever came to world annihilation. So President Reagan pulled up quick on the town. Mr. Gorbachev, why don't you go and tear this wall?
Cold War, this Cold War. Get my fofo, take a photo so you know, bro. But did you know, though, that the Cold War wasn't supposed to be no more, no more. Hey, did the Cold War, this Cold War. Get my fofo, take a photo so you know, bro. But did you know, though, that the Cold War wasn't supposed to be no more, no more.
General Secretary Gorbachev, if you seek peace, if you seek prosperity for the Soviet Union and Eastern Europe, if you seek liberalization, tear down this wall.